I studied in Madrid, and after that I moved to Copenhagen to study management engineering in Denmark Technical University. I love to work with people, so for me it was natural to specialize in management and in a more business-oriented approach. It was a little hard to accept the offer because it was like a big step to come to this part of Denmark. Is a small town, small cities compared with Copenhagen. In the final decision, I think that was really important, the contact that the company have with the candidate. It's crucial that the company involved in this process, that erase the doubts in your head, in order that you have only to think like, okay, I'm going. They show me that, okay, you are in Copenhagen, your life is great there, but if you come here, you are not only going to have a good opportunity of work, like more options in your daily life. For me, that was really important. I think that MCI is a really good place for work, because here we really make a real impact in people's life. And I think that that's really, really impressive. And working here, you can really feel how all the colleagues want to improve the technology in order like to improve the containers. If I would have to give a piece of advice to someone who is thinking about coming to South Jutland, I would strongly recommend go there, try it, and that would be better than you expected.